Adrian from ESCplus.com. I have the pleasure to speak to Malou Prytz after the final of Melody Festivalen 2019. Malou, first time in Melody Festivalen. What are the impressions after the first time?
I mean, it feels fantastic to perform in front of this huge crowd. I mean, it's amazing, and this is going to be a memory that I will remember like whole in my entire life. So yeah.
Did you expect it was going to be like this?
To the Melody Festivalen?
Yeah, and such a big arena and such a big place and such, you know, it was so. You have a lot of exposure, actually. That's the word, exposure to the media and to the. Did you think at the beginning that it was going to be like this?
Yeah, I mean, I expected the whole Melody Festivalen should be like really amazing, and that I would be like a memory to remember like your whole entire life. So yeah, but I mean, the pressure on you and like interviews and like that, I didn't expect it to be like that much. So yeah.
Okay, and how are you approaching your career now in Sweden? Because I guess you are going to continue doing music and doing a lot of things in Sweden. How are you going to do it?
Yeah, I mean, this is just my beginning of my career. So the plan is actually really big for this upcoming year. And after Melody Festivalen, there will be a single. And in the beginning of the summer, there will be an EP. And in the end of the summer, there will be an album. So there's a lot upcoming.
Okay, there's a lot of coming. But have you thought about the chance to participate in Melody Festivalen again?
Yeah, maybe we'll see what the future have to like. So yeah.
The future brings, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. Finally, last but not least, what do you think about Too Late for Love and Jon Lundvik? What are your words for him?
It's amazing. I mean, when I first heard the song and when I first heard him, I thought he would win. So it's so fun.
Okay. Thank you very much for your time. I wish you the best success. And can you please send a message to the viewers on ESC Plus?
Hello, everyone. Hope you like my song, and you will see more of me in the future.